So now, in the next example, is what? Again, reading the file. But now, this time we will be using what? Reader. Okay? Reader to read a file. Okay? So let's create a program. File read using reader demo.java. Okay, now you have to help me a bit faster. Main method. Okay, now again the same process. Reader is equal to now what? New file reader. So one of the parameter is what? It takes what? File name as a input parameter. So can I copy this? Okay, the absolute path of the file in file system, and we can pass this here, file absolute path. What is the meaning here? So we are want to read this file. Where? In our program. So what is the use? We'll talk about that later. First learn how to read a file. Okay, so there is an error. Whenever you do any input output operation, what happens? It will throw error. So we know, sir, how to handle. But right now, let's not worry. Let's throw it. Throw the exception. How to throw the exception? So right now, I'm not interested. I just want to make the program cleaner. Okay? Sir, still there is an error. What is this, sir? Sir, we need to import this class. Understand, sir, basics. Okay? Now, again, we'll do the same practice here. The practice means what? The read method. Can I call the read method? If I call the read method, what will happen? It will read what? One character. This method will read what? One character. So let's read one character. So the character is not good. Yeah. Reader dot read. So what does it will return? One character. So what we can do? Char ch is equal to. Can I write like this? Can I print this? Now shall I debug the program? To show you, because that returns int, that read method returns what? Int. That's why we are doing the typecasting. Java application, if we go next here, the value is what? I. That means we have successfully read one character. But sir, we are not interested and we will not stop by just reading one character or one file. What is our task, sir? Our task is read the entire file. We'll never keep our task incomplete. So let's read the entire file now. So the logic will be what? The logic will be same. What will be the logic? Again we have to write a what? A while loop. That means the similar logic we need to write here. Int content, or sir, do we need to write content? We can also call it what? Data, whatever you want to call it, dot read. So it is returning what? One character. So we need to check whether it's an end of file is not equals to minus one. If it is not end of the file, what we have to do? We have to read what? Next character. And how to read the next character? Data is equal to reader dot read. So there are some overloaded method. Right now, let's not worry about it. Read what? Read the next char. So now it's time to do what? Can we print that character? Okay, we have just doing the looping. So let's print the character. How to print that? Okay, ch is equal to char data. We are typecasting this. Okay? Is it clear? And now to print it, what we can use? Instead of println, we will be using what? Ch. So now, shall I run the program? Hello? If you run the program, what will happen? The entire program we are able to read. This time using reader approach. Is it clear?